Mission start. Right, cool. Mission start. V. Mission 4 is V. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, let's go. Ah.
All right. I have a minor errand before we reach yours.
So, got pamphlets.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack.
All right.
Leave the ones around you to the big bad kid.
At your pleasure. Here, throw.
Whoa. I don't know. I love it quite right now. Saying that I'm loving played 2 minutes of them. Oh,
here. Gouge.
And boom. All right. There you go. Slash points in. Go. Attack.
I need you.
Oh no. Right. Lol. Starving. That's me. Wow. Wham. So I'm guessing you've been watching some of it. And not a lot to spoil it, but like some. I don't like this stupid ass little cutscene just showing you enemies. So look, that's annoying. Like, there's no point. You should put it into fighting place too, eh?
Descend it is.
Oh, Nightmare. Landing blows on enemies or taking. Alright. This is a very hands off character, isn't it? I don't know where my bar. Oh, my bar's not even that cool.
Rest in peace.
Where are the animals? Animals.
Turn him to the underworld.
Destroy him. There we go. So what does this nightmare shit do?
I have to keep going.
I can't tell. Was there an enemy? I'm sure there is. Nice, I didn't realize it was an enemy. Does that just look like a big titan thing? Devil trigger replenishment orb, white orb. Alright.
The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. This bridge looks unstable.
High may not my flesh fail.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Thank you.
Alright, so what is in this area? Devil Trigger, alright.
Erase you all. This is your misery. Come back. Return. The end is now. Prepare.
Oh shit.
Come back to see the world and bring it to
Sure. Is that what it means? I don't fucking know.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Let's just go, let's just see what's over here first. Oh, fuck, it's in this. Oh, no. Oh, 6 kills, not too savage. Wow. gonna be a bunch of fucking assholes they want there. Just tell. Yes, he's saying. I wonder what's gonna be over here. Wow.
I wonder if I can reach that woman.
Yeah, there you go.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
You used the demon. But you...
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit.
Oh, alright. So... DMC 1, then graphics will not be this as was on PS2. Yeah. I get that. Just go, okay. Yeah, I'm not looking, like, honestly,
can't move.
I've got past a point where, like, graphics don't really matter as much. Games now, because like years ago I was like, oh, the graphics need to be like amazing, now I'm like not so much like that, which is good because it will get me to play more than one type of game. So yeah, that's like the best part. Was that a leg? I just broke. That would make sense. So I'll just drop back down. Yeah. Oh yeah, I do. Alright. Honestly, I'm just gonna save up until like... What? What's going on? Oh, just... Ow, hold on. bump. Oh my god. Fucking flying things. There we go.
To hell.
And this. Yes, that is it. Oh, I've got 7. Nice. About to hit 60k, nice. Oh, over here. Like, I do wonder, like, where we have actually got. To me, it's like we're going to try and set a course, but it's not. Let's take us to Nelly. Nelly took us to 60k. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm meaning. I just want to start, but, like. Yes. Big area. Oh my god, what are we gonna fight? Oh, just these things. Oh! Oh, okay. That's a little bit of a bigger thing.
Oh!
Yeah. You might expect that. But they are. Then an Empress. Something queen. Not bad. Well, I'm still letting these students just bam. That's just all I'm gonna do with this dude. That's all I'm gonna do with this dude anyway, should I say. So has the DMC playstyle evolved over the years? Or has it just been this hack and slash kind of like thing? It's like if I have a desire to obviously play the others, I will. Like, I don't.
Escape route.
Just gonna say it, okay. I totally forgot about Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered as well. I'll probably end up platinum. Because Assassin's Creed's like always been seem easy to platinum. Like, I've seen the trophy lists, like, everyone, they've always been, like, seemed easy. Like, I've never been much of, like, a trophy hunter until just actually recently, which... It's fun to hunt trophies sometimes. I totally thought I could kill that thing. It's out, like, a couple of days after Sekiro. How have you want to pronounce? Sekiro. It's more probably Sekiro.
This way, I guess.
Sekiro. I have been binging the office for the past 10 hours. An addiction becomes a problem when you're non-stop doing something for like days and then. Right. Oh, the world is. Like, it's not. I guess I was. It's not that. For 10 hours a day. For how long?
What are the lights?
then I don't know. I don't really know when addiction becomes a problem. That was just my guess. Gold orb. The second gold orb I've got. Nice. I think I'm just going to stack these. Slice. When I need them, at least pop on. Like, it seems like I've got enough. Why was I thinking about before? Whoa, FFS. Whoa. Wait, what's like the last one? Okay, that's just my guess on when addiction becomes a problem. I honestly don't know. I think when you can't stop doing something for like a couple of days becomes a problem, I think. I don't know. Oh, what the fuck?
Malthus, of course, more trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it! Only then will his reign be truly realized.
This is honestly really fucking cool, like... Damn.
I see.
Capcom published...
I know what you are.
Well, Capcom's on such a fucking good roll right now. We've had so many fucking good games from, like, the Capcom. From Capcom. Just binge watching until you're done, my dude. Right. Advise me, Tom.
There's a will, there's a way. Now let's go.
You know? Once. That's not Fatima, dude. Nah, it's no one ever problem. No, that is no one ever problem, dude. Then.
Strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
All right, that is